And tonight, live on Monday Night Raw, the ultimate opportunist hopes to take advantage of another opportunity.
World Heavyweight Championship match here tonight on Raw. Edge had no alternative. He had to give Cena's rematch.
Well, that was going to be sooner or later, but
Edge, ever the opportunist, as you said, after what Big Show did to Cena last Friday night.
Well, Edge, a few moments ago, got a bit testy when Todd Grisham questioned the timing of his championship matchup here tonight, 3 days after the beating of John Cena on SmackDown. Edge also said that he wanted to face Cena in his hometown of Boston here tonight live.
Well, I'd rather see Edge a little testy than the way I saw him Friday night on SmackDown. He was deranged. I mean, when he was standing over John Cena, talking about that world championship being his, he looked deranged.
Edge is an 8-time world champion. He won the world championship inside an elimination chamber at No Way Out. He started the night as WWE champion in one chamber match, ended the night as world champion in a second. Massachusetts, John Cena versus Edge for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Doesn't get any bigger than this.
And the question from the top of this match has got to be, King, the condition of John Cena. 3 nights ago, he suffered a knockout blow at the hands of the Big Show and a choke slam. Is he ready? Is he 100% for this match tonight?
Well, you know, I had the opportunity to speak with John a little bit earlier. He said he felt like his jaw may have been dislocated a little bit. But, you know, he's not going to admit if he's not 100%. This is his opportunity. He knows whether he's 100% or not, this is his shot.
John Cena said he was caught. Interim GM Vicky Guerrero and her husband Edge until he got his rematch. He gets it here tonight. And John Cena in control early. So much on the line in this matchup, King, the World Heavyweight Championship. And you have to assume the winner of this match will go to the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania as champion. And it's Edge. These two superstars know each other very well.
is so big. I mean, you know, I tried to put myself in Edge's boots, so to speak, and wonder if this was the right thing to do to face John Cena right here in his hometown. But I guess, like you said, the difference maker in that decision was what happened to Cena last Friday night on SmackDown. You see Edge going for that right jaw.
And John Cena, the champion in trouble. Cena with the early upper hand. The world title hangs in the balance. Will Cena or Edge reign? Find out live on Monday Night Raw. Live on Monday Night Raw, Edge the champion. Cena the challenger in this world championship matchup. Edge is targeted the surgically repaired neck of John Cena in the early going.
Well, you're exactly right. He is zeroed in. He's got that reverse chin lock and he's trying to slide it around to the side here to put more pressure on John.
There's the power of John Cena. Oh. And Edge. Oh. World champion quickly back with the advantage. Here's the cover on John Cena. Hooks the leg with the champion and a kick out.
What I'm going to say, that boot right there coming off the rope into Cena's jaw might have been as hard as that shot from the Big Show, but obviously it wasn't.
Big Show's knockout punch to Cena this past Friday night on SmackDown. Do you want to remind everyone of something Edge said last week? The WWE fans cling to John Cena as a beacon of hope, in his words. And then Edge says when he beats John Cena, he's going to beat and leave these people with nothing. Words from Edge.
Yes. And John Cena heard that. John Cena knows that that's Edge's way of thinking. That's why I question Edge's decision to have this match here tonight in Boston in front of all of John's friends and family. His family's in attendance. There's his father sitting right over there.
Very aggressive, very physical so far in this matchup. The world champion into the cover looks to put the challenger away. Kick out by Cena at two. Yeah, we keep talking about the knockout blow by Big Show this past Friday night, but let's not forget the devastating choke slam that Cena suffered as well.
That's why we're having this huge match here tonight. Edge thinks that Cena is not 100%. Edge may be wrong.
And John Cena. Vintage Cena with those flying shoulders.
Whoa!
And John Cena's kicked it up into a new gear.
Get up! John Cena's up! Edge is down and you can't see me! How about a little five-knuckle shuffle? No!
And Edge, the champion, wants to put Cena away! Shoulders are down and Cena has to kick out at two! Another near fall for the champion.
Hey, Edge!
Go for the attitude adjustment! Oh, and Edge counters! Impact to the back of the neck. Cover by the champion and a kick out by Cena. You cannot question the resolve of John Cena.
Yeah, just when you think John Cena has things going his way, Edge, the champion, somehow turns it around. Hey, this may be it.
Well, there's a reason Edge is an 8-time champion.
Oh!
It counters like that. Edge is measuring Cena, looking to plant him. Cena with a counter of his own! World title! World title! And a kick out at two!
Oh, that's close.
Oh. And Edge! Man! Planting Cena!
That may be it!
This match should be...